Oh, baby, look. I got us a honeymoon suite, baby. You like it?
What the hell's up with this honeymoon suite? I mean, I like to see the moon of my honey, but I don't need a suite to do it.
I mean, look, let's just forget about it being the honeymoon suite. I got something better to take your mind off of it.
Let me go have a cigarette, dude. I'll be right back. Honeymoon suite. I love June to death, man. She knows that, but she knows how I feel about marriage. I mean, I look at my last marriage. One's enough, and I don't know why she's putting this pressure on me.
Baby, are you done with your cigarette yet? Mr. Dowell? Mrs. Dowell wants you in the tub.
Why are you doing this, man, for real?
I'm gonna take your mind off everything. Just come join me.
You want some wine, champagne?
Yes, I want to drink your champagne.
Champagne. I've never drank champagne, but it's my saving grace. It's nasty, really, but I had to have something, dude. There wasn't no beer. I had champagne, bath water, a make-believe wife. I'm picking champagne. Is this fast acting?
Come on, buddy. I promise you I could pop your cork